see you in this video, and I hope you stay healthy. And today, I would like to describe you and how to improve your English. Now, how to speak English fluently and make you be confident. At the first, okay, there are so many kinds of changes when you learn the language, but nothing is more detrimental with your own distance. If the doubts to continue to hamper of your ability to develop your journey to English can be more frustration. Here are some tips that can help you to improve your skill in English. I think we all have movies, television shows, even our favorite YouTube channels. Instead, just watching or silently listening what the character of the host is saying and reading the dialogue that you find interesting. Then continue, pause, back, and then you can review and continue again about your video. What can you see or what do you want to relax? This kind of the content that you can take the point. Even better if you active to the setting on the English subtitles so you can identify each word. This is the most exciting way to practice your listening and speaking by using materials that's very fun and entertaining. So don't make the situation and the condition be bored. You can create your time and your condition and how to make you interest to improve your ideas. Okay, remember, this is very important for you. And the next step is how to find a practice friend. Yeah, practice alone is not easy, but you have to a partner, especially if you want to develop your speaking English. A friend who has the same goals, those who wants to more be confident in English. This implementally is only a rule when we hang out together. When everyone has to speak in English in 1 or 2 hours, by hanging is a supportive friend, you will feel comfortable speaking English without feeling insecure. And it will make your habit. Because that's why when you have a partner, I think it's easy. Which one do you want to speak? You don't think and you don't feel how to make the sentence and how to address the words like that. So I think it's not too difficult, because actually your partner will help you by giving an information or some words. And the third, you have any time, maybe you can set 30 minutes to improve and to try. And you can maximum your time by explore your speak English, okay, by your speaking. I think reading skill while can make your pronunciation well. So you have to read any kind of books. I think it will make being about good pronunciation. If you are not sure on how to say the particular words, so you can find out from dictionary, maybe about your handphone, you can use a smartphone like that, or Google, maybe you can use it the YouTube. You can try to glory forward, okay? And don't focus too much every detail of the words. Actually, the first is you breathe to try, and you may. After that, the main point of the exercise is increase your confidence when you speak and read aloud with familiars and yourself with the practicing pronunciation at home and about your activities at home. Okay? And the last, yes, this is the final and the most important. You have to watch that. You know? Yes. Don't afraid to make a mistake. Or don't be afraid to make the mistake. That's right. Remember, it's okay to make a mistake. Yes, why not?
If you find yourself having a difficult and difficult English sentence, the pause for a moment and give a few seconds of breathe, then continue talking. The practice takes you out of your achievement. Okay, need, and there is a point for your achievement. So don't be afraid to make a mistake when you speak English. After that, just like which are the excitement and they came to speaking in English practice. Practice and more practice daily with your partner is okay. You can, if you stay alone, please stand up in front of the camera or in front of the mirror, so you can look, you can hear your speaking. It is well for the session that you have or not. Be consistent with your English trip and always allocate time every day to speak English. So I think from your mistake, you can find the method and you can try, or you can find how to solve your problem by the mistake. This more than a risk. This is your experience. Okay, just traveling in English is okay. So don't be afraid. I think that's all for describing how to speak English fluently. See you next video. Thank you. Bye.